Hello students, so today we are going to read chapter 3 of English course and the name of the chapter is Miss Havisham and Pip. So as the name implies, this is the story of two people. One is Miss Havisham and second is Pip. Miss Havisham was a rich and crazy lady. She was living alone and Pip is a boy who was an orphan. So what is the story about these two people? What did Pip do in the story and what's all about Miss Havisham? Let's read and find out. Miss Havisham was a rich and crazy lady. She lived in a large, dreary, gloomy house. Dreary means which is very scary and gloomy means which looks dull and sad. So Miss Havisham lived in a house which was looking very horrible. She was a recluse. Recluse means a person who lives alone and never stepped out of doors and never met anyone. So by reading this, we can understand about Miss Havisham. She was a rich and mad lady actually. She lived in a house which was looking very scary. She was living alone and she never met anyone. Pip was a boy. Now what about Pip? Pip was a boy whose real name was Philip Pirip. So what was the real name of Pip? Philip Pirip. And because it was difficult to pronounce, means it was very difficult to speak his name, he called himself Pip. So everybody called him Pip actually. He had never seen his parents because they had passed away. Passed away means died long before the days of photographs. So he was an orphan. His parents had died. He had only seen their tombstones. Tombstones are some stones on which names are, we can say, engraved. And these stones are placed on the graveyard. Graveyard means a place where dead body is buried. Beside them lay his five brothers who he lost at the very young age. So his parents, his brothers had died before a long time. Now, where he lived actually, with whom he lived? He lived in a village with his sister Miss Jo Gargery, who, though he had brought him up, was a cruel person. He always managed to get into trouble and was really nearly handicapped. So this way he was living with his sister and he was not leading a very happy life actually.